So this is the new leg model. What you can see here, I like to point out, is the two separate psoas major muscle, and this is the iliacus muscle. And this one, when they come together past this nice inguinal ligament that you can see, now we have the iliopsoas. Okay. The other thing that I like to point out on him that's a little bit different than the other one is that he has a clearly marked plantaris muscle, which is right there. Okay. And everything else is very similar.